Not, hey there. You're obviously asleep right now, which is why I got your voicemail. Which is weird. You're usually up super late. What's different today? Anyways, I'm not gonna let that stop me. I tried calling for a reason, so I'm gonna power through. And before I start thinking that this isn't anything, like, I'm not drunk dialing you or anything like that. Okay, I've had a drink, one, but nothing too crazy. Just a bit of a liquid courage. But yeah, not a drunk dial, tipsy dial, if you really want to push it. Also, I know it's like, who listens to voicemails anymore, but I think I'm just gonna talk, and even if you don't end up listening to this, it will at least feel like I've said what I needed to say. Obviously, it would be better if you did listen to this, but you know what? I'm gonna stop second-guessing everything. It's late at night, and I need to get some sleep, so I should probably get this over with. Not that I want to rush this, either. It's just... I need to calm down. A lot of deep breaths here, huh? Actually, let me put my phone on my bed. And put it on speaker, too, so it's like I'm talking to you for real. Because this is important. God, I'm making this sound so weird. I'm leaving a voicemail, not some... I should get to my point before I lose my nerve and fail. So... here's why I tried calling. And another deep breath for good luck, I guess. I like you. I really like you. And not in the way that... not like I always say it. I wouldn't be calling you this late at night just to tell you something you already know. I mean... I like you. A lot more than I'm letting on. Like, way, way more. And I guess I thought that today would be the day I finally do something about it. Even though this might be a pretty childish way to do that. You know, what with me leaving you voicemail in the dead of night, or whatever. It might be... maybe because it's a bit hasty. But I couldn't help myself. Nighttime is when I start thinking about this stuff. When it's late and I'm alone with my thoughts, you're the one I think about. I'm tired of asking myself if I want to know your feelings, like I always do. I do want to know. And honestly, like, okay, this crazy anxiety about this whole thing aside, I actually really, really like feeling this way. Having this big old stupid crush on you is fun, I mean. I don't know what it is about you. You make it so damn easy to just keep crushing on you like this. It's why I've never been interested in looking for someone else. I feel like I've been stuck falling for you all this time. Which, I know that might not be ideal, but since both of us are single, I didn't think it was a problem. We've had each other. Not like that, though. But I want it to be like that. That's why, no more uncertainty. No more asking myself, do I want to know? I'm telling you now. Well, not literally, but like, you know what I mean. I really like you. And I want more than what we have. Call me back when you listen to this, okay? I know you'll have stuff to say. Hopefully it'll all be good things. Okay, I love you, bye. If you think you heard something just now, you didn't. I said nothing. It's bedtime for me. You can stop listening now, bye!